हेलो एवरीवन, हाउ आर यू ऑल? वेलकम टू माय पॉडकास्ट सेंग्रीला विद इला अनंत आचार्य। सो टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू शेयर विद यू सम वेरी एंशियंट एंड व्हाट वी कैन से सम स्पिरिचुअल मैनिफेस्टेशन टेक्निक व्हिच इज नोन एज वाटर मैनिफेस्टेशन टेक्निक। यस, व्हाई आई से इट इज स्पिरिचुअल प्रोसेस बिकॉज वी हैव सीन दैट मैनी टाइम्स almost every time whenever we are doing some prayer we are using water, it in a manner that it is going to help us. For example, normally early in the morning when we do puja, we pour water to the sun, that is and always praying and just chanting that Surya mantra, which is nothing but it is a single signal and it is a symbol that our day is going to get very aligned and we are going to be happy all the day. So, and we are praying to the God that please take care of us and all other things which we want from us, God, Sun God. So when we are doing certain rituals, spiritual processes, then also we have this water in that kalash. And during Satyanarayan puja and all that, when we do that, or in all the other religions also, water is playing a very major role, where they want us to have water in our hand, and Panditji or Brahmin will just chant few mantra and they ask us to either drink that water or to pour it on the God to whom we are praying. So it is a very ancient and very what we can say very culturally it is imbibed into this thing, and we don't know why we are doing this. And the very reason is that our body is 70% water, and so it has been experimentally proved that water is having memory. Some scientist has proved that if you give good thoughts to the water, it is going to, when we freeze it, it is going to form a very beautiful structure. And if you give bad thoughts or if you tell bad words to the water, and if you freeze that water, it is going to give a half a sad random structure. So that says that water is having a memory. So in this water manifestation technique, what we have to do is we have to ask our universe and send our intention into the water, and that water will help us to manifest our dreams. That is how we can do. We can do by taking a glass of water. The glass can be any type of glass, what we can say, a steel glass or a plastic glass or a glass. So where you have to just pour a amount of water where you are able to drink the entire water, that much amount of water you have to take, and then hold it in your hand and just look into the water, focus onto the water, and just try to affirm your dream or affirm your goal or whatever you want to achieve in a as kind of an affirmation or in a present tense. That is, for example, I'm holding a glass of water, I'm looking into it, I'm trying to focus into it, and I'm saying that thank you God, thank you universe for making me a very successful life coach and a very successful voiceover artist. Thank you so much. I'm very much happy because of it. And similar kind of intentions you can give into the water, and then after just focusing it for at least 5 minutes, 10 minutes, then you can just relax and drink that water. So when you are drinking that water, all these memories are going to go inside your body. It is going inside your subconscious mind. And then you have to just let go, relax, don't have to worry, but just start taking actions to achieve your goals. So these water manifestation techniques also have various variations. some people put a chit in a blank paper, they write their goal and they stick onto that glass of the water, and they just, you know, like after that sticking into that glass of water, they then after that drink it. Or there are two glass water manifestation technique also. That is, in one glass you are having your dream, and another glass you want to have that dream. So when you are just manifesting, in the present is in past tense, you just pour it in the present and drink it. So there are various other techniques. You can just go to the YouTube channel, you can find thousands of water manifestation techniques. But here I just want to share with you that yes, there is a memory in the water, and if you always say thank you, say happy thoughts while drinking water, it is going to affect your health and it is going to help you to achieve your dreams and fulfill your dreams. So I hope this has helped you to achieve certain dreams. Thank you so much, and keep listening to my podcast. Thank you.